CIB students are different now than we were 4 years ago, and I'm no exception. I can think of many ways I've changed, and I'm sure there are plenty more I haven't even noticed. One thing I am sure of, though, is that these changes didn't happen overnight. I've grown in many areas, but it's always been one thing at a time. One thing I've learned about CIB was how to be more independent. I'm living on my own now, paying bills on my own, cooking meals on my own, cleaning on my own without being told to, and more. It sounds like a lot of effort, and it is, but being on my own is one of the best things that's ever happened to me. To be free from having my actions always overseen by my parents or having to share space with roommates is a reward unlike any other. One thing I've struggled with and overcome on CIA was my difficulty with homework. I've always had trouble sitting down at home doing work when there's hours of entertainment. CIP helped me find a solution to this chronic problem of mine. And when I first signed up for classes at BCC, the staff at CIP convinced me to only take one class. On top of that, they helped me structure my time by printing out a schedule for me. I was given 2 hours of study hall each week, plus tutoring. And when I was living with my parents, in my eyes, my time was either spent at school or at home. However, study hall and tutoring was time that was neither school time nor leisure time in my eyes. It was work time, and work is what I did. And while work time doesn't sound as fun as leisure time, it pays off. One thing I've had fun doing at CIP was, well, I've had a lot of good memories while at CIP. There have been a lot of interesting trips. I recall during my first year here, there was a trip out to Boston to see the famous Blue Man Group, which is a rip trip. And of course, as the other students have mentioned, there have also been great spring break trips that we go on every year, which have brought me to the Dominican Republic, Greece, and just this year, Italy. Even smaller scale activities have been pretty fun, such as just playing video games with my roommates, or movies in the student lounge, and even a short-lived tabletop gaming group one student ran. So I've learned, I've struggled, and I've had fun. It's been a memorable 4 years. Thanks to the staff and students,